How much more peace you would have, how much more you would enjoy your life if you would start leaving your cases in the hands of God. We spend too much time trying to defend ourselves, trying to prove to people who we are, worried about what they think. Why don't you put your reputation in God's hands? I can assure you, God can vindicate you better than you can vindicate yourself. You don't have to retaliate. You don't have to try to pay people back, convince them to change their mind. The truth is, some people are never going to be for you. No matter what you do, they're not going to like you. They're intent on misunderstanding you. They don't want to see your point of view. They don't want to give you the benefit of the doubt.